Hey guys, I'm Wenchfaery, and welcome back to the Brigmore Witches. We escaped Coleridge. People are shooting at us. We rescued Lizzie Stride. We're gonna have to get her boat back from her first or second in command, who absconded with it. But first, we need to get out of here. Yes, I'm ready to go. The bullet shooting is driving me crazy. All right. Hi, Chaos. Learned about the Brigmore Witch's interrogation. Stop the execution of the guard who helped Corvo. Oh, did I? Well, that's nice of me. I didn't... Did I not go back and find the corrupted charm after I died? Now I feel like a jerk. With Lizzie Stride free, you have a captain to take you upriver. Unfortunately, Lizzie's second-in-command, Edgar Wakefield, is running the old gang and won't hand over the ship without a fight. Deal with the traitor Wakefield and help Lizzie get her ship in working order.
Dunwall is changing fast. 6 months ago, Draper's Ward was where Dunwall's rich and well-born strolled and shopped and tried to be seen. The plague burned through it in days. Today, it's a battleground where two street gangs fight over the spoils. The Hatters. And Lizzie's gang. The Dead Eels. Lizzie Stride was the boss until Edgar Wakefield betrayed her and took her place. And the riverboat.
Why would you name your gang the Dead Eels?
It's the kind of thing that happens every day in Dunwall. I don't judge him. I've done worse myself. But I need that boat. Edgar Wakefield and I have business.
All right, favors. I will have to dive. See, that's problems for me. A laborer. Oh, let's do this one. Definitely. Yes. I don't care about the rune. We might. Nope. We might do the sunken crate. We can't afford both. I feel like stealth is more important. That's so much money, though. Like, gone. We're out of everything. Oh, man. Okay, we'll buy two of those. Two more of those. Two more of those. There. We have to be super vigilant about picking up money. Okay. Oh.
The textile mill used to run off a water wheel before the canal went dry. It started up again recently, and whatever the Hatters did to get it working has enraged the Dead Eels.
Uh-oh.
They're fighting in the streets.
So, let's do this. Okay. I want to talk to this guy. Ooh, he works for Mr. Hat. Isn't that the name of the puppet guy from South Park, Mr. Hat?
When's your old man coming out to fight?
We've been making something for you, little eel.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter? Too much knitting to do?
Crawl back to the river. You ain't a real gang. You're just a bunch of mudlarks.
Come on and fight. Or are you too busy making dresses?
I'm gonna let them fight each other. So long as they don't see me, I'm fine. Although it looks like the Hatters are winning. I don't remember where I'm meeting him. The textile mill. Oh, wait. We do have three runes. I feel like this is the thing that's going to happen. Oh, you know what? Is this the higher jump, though? No. I'm gonna take it anyway. We move faster. Yeah. Increases overall speed, which allows you to rush an unaware enemy. Climbing is from... Yes. Okay.
What?
No, what? What? No, huh?
Everyone's dies.
Someone's still around.
No one's still around. You don't know what you're talking about.
Definitely somebody about.
Why? No, that's not a thing that's true. You're fine. I forgot. Which button it was again. Oh, he's not visible. Oh, because he's behind that sign.
Someone wants to get hurt.
I promise you, I really don't want to get hurt.
Yeah, nice.
It's just the one dude.
Keep an eye out. We got company.
Nope. I think this place here, Karnassa, whatever. I think that's the place that the next game takes place, Dishonored 2, where you get to play as Emily or Corvo. Oh, I thought this was. This isn't much of a hiding spot at all, huh? Now it's more of a hiding spot, but not by much.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
You don't need to keep your eyes open for shit. I don't want to put him down just in case. I need to get there.
Someone's still prowling around.
Nope. No one's prowling around here.
Yeah, someone's still around.
Nope. Guess I can switch to this. But it's not where I wanted you at all. Why isn't this working? I keep splatting him off the wall. This is lame. Just go back there. Apparently, he doesn't want to go back there. That's fine. Pretty much over it, to be honest with you. That's a guy there. Oh. So that's one guy. There's the other guy. He's over here. When I see him walk by again, I'm gonna hop up onto this ledge and get moving. Yeah, that's totally. I'm almost positive. That's where the next game is set. Whoa. You lean, you can't. Turn so well. I'm just gonna do it. So he's still over there. Get back down. Get back down.
Yeah, someone's still around.
Oh, These are not the smartest moves I've ever made. But I'm making them.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
Where are you that you gotta keep your eyes open?
What?
Heh. Oh, that's why. I expected this to open higher. I didn't realize it was knocked over. And therefore was not going to open up at all. Oh, really? I want to try, like, up here. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Oh, sleep darts. Yeah. Oh, that's good to know. I can't carry any more blue potions. I was hoping to go up there, but it doesn't look like that's a thing. Oh, maybe it is, though. Just that way. Matters. Oh, what's this note? Out of business. My loyal customers, done my best to provide a provisioning service to you, even after all the distant citizens have abandoned Draper's Ward. Take your business to Jerome. Okay. Jerome now deals in black market and hard to find items from the safety's apartment overlooking Millinery Canal. That's a thing we might try. Whoa, this isn't where I want to be. Yep, knew that was going to happen. Can I? No? Oh! We're in a room. Granny's wedding recreation. Bring a man to represent my black-eyed groom, fetch a woman to represent me in my youth, lay them together in the eternal circle, a wedding band to buy them placed on the silver tray. Do this for me, dearie, and I'll give you a wedding gift. What circle, Granny Rags? I came across some old writings that hinted a bizarre ritual, and I'm gonna use it to prove to you once and for all that all this mystical stuff is just superstition. Where were they putting this? Oh, right there. So I need a bride, a groom, and a wedding ring. Well, that's easy. Groom. I think that Dead Eels gang member down there is a lady. Where'd she go? Wasn't she right here? I guess not. Whoa! Holy bejesus. Keep forgetting they're fighting each other too. I totally thought there was a dead lady here. What? Oh. Is there a dart in this?
Dice.
Nope. Oh, now I don't want to be here, and I jumped up there anyway. Say there are valuables in this room I missed? Oh no, that's where I'm supposed to put the wedding ring. There are valuables in this room I missed. And up. This isn't a door. But I want up here anyway. That's what I like about this game. You can kind of go where you feel like going. Textile mill? That one. Kind of don't want to drop directly down onto the glass. And now I don't have to. Alright, let's switch. Oh, we were already on it. Void gaze! Valuable. Bad guys and an arc pylon. Oh, hey. Corrupted charm. What does this one do? Leverage. It's called leverage. Pull power, distance, and speed are increased. Mana cost for power. Okay. We haven't really used that a whole lot, so I'm not willing to wreck ourselves for it yet. I gotta take out that arc pylon. Yeah, end void gaze so I can see whatever the flip is happening down here. Well, that guy in the window over there, probably not these guys. Oh, it might be him. There was a guy in the window over that way, and he might be our black market goods guy.
The city smells rotten.
Don't look at me. Try Jerome's in the apartment up there. I heard he was a cheat.
Apparently, there's a glass pane missing. Huh. Oh, yeah, look, the whole part of the roof is gone. Helps if you pay attention. Oh, God. Fairy pants, why you suck at this? Now I'm closer to them. Textile mill. I hear the room. Oh, I have to pick up the corrupted charm again. Break. Is this gonna work? Well, they're fighting each other? Good. I'm glad they're fighting each other and not me. I can't make it that far from here. Nor do I think I can make it back up. Oh, maybe I can. I can. Okay. This way. No. This way. No. Okay. Go around. That arc pylon's a problem. The Lord Regent is a shriveled prick and a liar. Probably true. The same one, right? Leverage? Yep. So, the down... Not down. Up. Up is the direction I wanted to mention. Upside of them fighting down there. Girls. Which sounds really creepy and wrong. Haha. But I can bring one of them to... For any rags. I'm gonna hop there. I'm gonna go like that way. I need to get rid of this arc pylon. I don't think I have any rewire tools though. No. I don't. I have an idea. This will only work if I don't need to use blank. And I don't think I do. Go this way. Nope. Bad Hatter's just watching me do this jump. Frig, really? That's not what I wanted to happen at all. I didn't realize it would bounce.
I know something. Come on, spread out.
No, get closer together.
Someone's messing with you.
Get closer together. Oh, good. I'm hoping to get them both with one explosion, really. But I think this is too close to the arc pylon. And, like, blink puts me right beside it. Oh. Cool. Okay. Now I've just got to deal with the arc pylon. Oh, hey. Nice. Too far. I'm so worried about being too close to that. I'm gonna save. That way if I die, we don't have to do all this again. You know what? Now that those guys are gone, first of all, let's... Whoop! That's too close. Okay. Now we know. Can I just, like, kill it? No. Holy bejesus. I want to get as close as possible to it as I can. And then I'm going to see if I can blink past it. No. I hesitated when it wound up the first time. Okay, this is why we saved here. Holy God. I don't think there's a way in on the other side. Like, I know there's another way in this way, because we were just above it.
I admit, I'm stymied. I thought dragging it up out of the mud was a hard part.
but I have no idea how to open it.
I was gonna try and choke him out, but then I wrecked it because I haven't done it in too long. Whoa. That's a hatter. Keep moving, Dowd. Oh, is this a lady eel? Are you a lady? Maybe. Oh, there's stairs there. I should be careful. I'm not focusing on this side quest because I can't figure out how to get past that arc pylon. I don't know what you're talking about. I just feel guilty for not helping Granny Rags all along. Are you a lady? Oh, a rag. Way to waste a sleep dart. Is it there? Can I have it back? No. Now I just need a wedding ring. I'm uniting the two gangs by using them to summon whatever thing this is I'm summoning for Granny Rags. Can I break the glass? No. How about these big panels? No? Okay. We're kind of back at square one here. I'm here. Arc pylon's there. Can't get past it. Can I blink onto the chandelier? No. Ah, frig! I didn't know which side was the panel that had the whale oil and which side was the rewire panel. That's what that was. That's okay. It saved when we put her there. Good. Oh. Oh. Oh, wrong button. I didn't realize the stuff I couldn't get to was just through a hole in the ceiling. Oh. I don't have this guy's key, though. Well, I guess it was kind of irrelevant, to be honest with you. Let's see. Up. 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 And up. And up. And up. And here. And can I blink onto the chandelier from here? Yes. So this side is the whale oil side. Oh, I couldn't have opened it anyway!
Password system. The hatters are getting organized.
Uh-oh. Secret password used to gain entry to the text. How did I know that? Did I click on the door and find it? No. But yes. How? It's that side. Oh no! Wrong! Oh, frig, I'm dead. No, yep. Hmm. Well, I'm not going to worry about going upstairs. Because we can pick up the 100 coin thing, but then we don't have the key to get in the locker, so. Why? Why did that just happen? Is there not a better way to get up here? This is infuriating. Master Assassin Dowd here, who can actually manage this jump, would be able to manage this jump! So this is how we do it. Blink onto the chandelier. It's okay. I'm okay with one hit. That's fine. I need to take out that box. Wonder if an explosive bolt would do it. I don't think so with the shielding. No, see, it's shielded. Oh, it's an arc mine. I can't pull the notes like that. Why would I want to? Oh, I don't have the key from his body because I died. I'm gonna save so we don't have to get back here again. I need to get in there. Oh. Yowzas. Arc pylon instructions. Yep, uh-huh. Pouch. Oh, I'm on pull still. This is Sokolov technology in the new age. I hate you. Copper wire. I don't know the textile mill password. Let's try and get in though and see what happens. But I'm saving again. Because I'm not doing all that again.
A password system. The headers are getting organized.
Secret password.
What's the password?
I seem to have forgotten it.
Nice try, River Rat. Get lost.
Password. Probably on a hatter somewhere. That's the book about Sokolov. Let's sneak, sneak, sneak. Is this the password? Look out for the trained rat. One of the dead eels trained white rats to come inside the canal and fetch shiny objects. They take in a few coins, a couple bullets. Oh. Yeah. No way this way. That's fine. We need the password. It is gross down there. Rune, riverfront. Can I blink across? Probably not. But I can see where a blink will land me. Oh, I can! Oh, frig, yeah. I guess I'm not working for the eels. I assume she's gonna want to kill me. First, let's zoom. Then let's... I definitely want one of these. Okay. I want to get up to that guy, the black market guy. Dead eels territory. Oh, isn't there a dead guy here? Oh. I thought there was a dead guy here. What's happening here?
Let me go. You won, all right? Say it. Dead eels eat shit and like it. Say it and I'll let you live. Okay. Hatters eat shit and like it. Those were your last words. Let's get this guy.
I was helping your guy.
Cut this bastard up for the hat.
I was helping your guy.
Cry for mommy, you little piss pot.
I was helping your guy.
Choke on this. You're no scrapper.
I was helping his friend. Thought I might make them like me, but apparently I was wrong!
How did it pass me by? All the others down with the sickness.
Oh, here he is. Please. Please. No, that's too high. How about here? Yep. Okay. Sometimes I don't understand this game.
The city's dead.
No, you're fine. I wanna...
What in the... Please, no!
I didn't want to hurt you. Like, that wasn't the plan, but... I also didn't mean to jump into your apartment on your head, so... Oh! Oh, sweet! Rewire tool. And some dollars. Cool! Fine. A pistol. And some fruits. I need those, because I'm low on the HP. Grenade? Nope. Jerome search for ox rush. It's a plant. Prize for its medicinal and alchemical values. Okay. Anything in the oven? Nope. Use all the money we can get. This faces the way we came. Okay. Where did he go? Say they make tin jellyfish. Oh. Well, that's happening. Really, I'm on the wrong side if I need the Hatter's password, huh? There are Hatters over here, though. That's where I just came from. He doesn't have a password. Mm-hmm. Huh. Guess I'll go around. I mean, I know I gotta have it right there. Just in case. That door doesn't open. No. Here, mice. Oh, dust. Coins. He almost saw me. Not a problem now. Feel like I've cleaned out this district. Like, you know, this part of it, at least. Before I go to the riverfront or to the Hatter's place. Down here, see what he was working on. Oh, there's the flower I need. Oh. I need a key for this safe. I don't know how I'm gonna get back up. But getting down is the easy part. I'm down. Oh shit. Love the murdering I've been doing cannot be good for my rats. Are they coming for me? Is there anything in there I want? Some food. Probably not worth it, to be 100% honest with you. What? Are they flying around me now? Or they just happen to be in the spot I'm in. They were just in the spot I'm in. Is there anything down here I want? That's a way to go places. This might be where we leave. That's the guy I threw down here because I was mad at him. Okay, so where do I get the Hatter's password from? I don't know. I don't... There must be somewhere I haven't been. Okay, I don't want to go there. I'll have the password. I don't think I've been up there. Let's go up there. I should be able to do it from down here, shouldn't I? Maybe. Nope. Okay. Oop. Really?
Did you see his face when he asked for the money back? Like he was going to start begging. And Wakefield just looks at him. Like he doesn't even understand what's happened.
Ooh, stun mine.
Hilarious.
Hey,
above. I can't believe Lizzie held us back all these years. This is living.
Wait, on the roof or in the building? On the roof. That is not what I expected to happen. Oh, hey, darts. Are they in the front? They're in the front. Oh, they're sleep darts even. Yeah, hey. Let's get back up there and sleep dart these dudes. Even though these guys won't... Why not? We just did this! So all of a sudden it's not a thing anymore? Nobody's getting nothing, dudes. Complaints from a dead eel guard. This post is awful. I almost broke my neck getting up here. All day the hatters keep taking shots at me like I'm some side of carnival game. This morning I saw some lady up on the glass roof across the canal. It kind of has me worried. I think she looked right at me. How'd she get up there? Are the hatters recruiting ladies now? Anyway, she seems to have been up there. I can barely make out this thing she left behind. Oh, that's the thing. Corrupted bone charm I picked up. Oh, there's a book. History of Draper's Ward. Yep. Not super interested, actually. I hear you. In this building. How does one get in that building? I must ask. Oh. Hamsa. I have two of these left. What is this guy? I'm just gonna be a sleep dart if it's a bad thing. Oh. Hi?
Who are you?
It seems to be okay.
Are you with her?
Who's her?
Delilah. Are you with her?
No.
No, but you don't have any roses.
What can you tell me
about? I'm after Delilah, actually.
I used to make clothing for the called ones, you see. I adored them, especially young, precocious Emily. She was such a delight. Did you ever meet the Empress? She was so special.
I met the Empress.
Among my friends.
Probably not her finest hour, but I met the Empress.
I had a lot of hair from young Emily, a keepsake given to me by the family when my hands grew too stiff and clumsy to work the needle. I have treasured it so.
And Delilah?
She visited me here. Such a surprise to see her. All grown up. So serious. Did you know she was once a playmate of Jessamine's? Before she was Empress when they were both little. I thought it was a cordial visit at first.
Oh. But it turned not really a surprise, it turned frightening.
What happened?
She made things come out of the shadows. Long and grasping. I could still feel the cold on my neck. I sound mad, don't I?
No. Perhaps that's a thing.
She questioned me and left me propped in the corner like a bolt of cloth. I couldn't move for 3 nights while she made the horrid markings you see now. Then she stole my only keepsake. My lock of hair from dear, sweet Emily.
Oh.
Ah, Emily, where are you? Damn. Corvo, and damn.
Aha! I hate to break it to you, Mr. Dressmaker Man. First, let me deal with that for you. Powers. How many I got now? I have one. Okay, never mind. We'll leave it then. Take that box. I'll take this note from Lady Boyle. Oh! Well, that's cool. You made the outfits for Lady Boyles. Well, the Ladies Boyle, I suppose. I hope you feel better now that I've taken some of your stuff. Now that I think about it, how would that make you feel better?
I can tell so much about a person by their clothes.
Yours tell quite a tale.
Do they? What do they say? They say doubt is awesome. You know what? I bet you they don't say doubt is awesome. Let's be honest. So I don't know where to find the Hatter's thing. Ooh, that's freaky.
All these rats crawling all over everything.
I'll take that. I guess that I will leave this one here for now.
All the others down with the sickness.
It's not a song. Anyway, I'll leave this one here for now. Next time, we'll either... Maybe we'll take another pass over looking for the password, but then we'll head on to the riverfront. Thank you very much for watching. My name is Wenchfaery. This has been the Brigmore Witches, and we'll see you next time.